Our Fox 23 severe weather team coverage continues with an exclusive look at surveillance video at Bishop Kelley High School as that storm rolled through. As we told you, Sunday's EF2 tornado narrowly missed the school. Fox 23 morning anchor Ron Terrell shows us the moments the storm passed by the campus.
Right across the street from the heaviest damage, Bishop Kelley High School. This is the extent of the damage on the Kelley campus. That moment captured on video as the tornado was coming through.
That camera, located outside the school's Science and Technology Center, captured the moments before, during, and after the tornado, which came within several feet of the building.
That could have easily been hit, been destroyed, and we would have been in a world of hurt.
I spoke with Bishop Kelley President Father Brian O'Brien, who allowed us to take a look at the surveillance video. Here's a look. This is just a few moments before the storm rolls through around 1:19 Sunday morning. The rain's falling, then many of the lights in the area go out. Roll forward a few seconds, and in the darkness, you can see the wind whipping the trees around. About 30 seconds later, total darkness, broken only by power flashes and lightning. Then a transformer explodes in the parking lot. That's followed by several more power flashes. Then the camera goes dark. A few minutes pass before you can get a clear picture, but you can see that damaged section of breezeway.
We're very fortunate in comparison, especially to all the damage that our neighbors undertook.
Father O'Brien said that section of breezeway will be removed and replaced as soon as the school hears from its insurance company. Meanwhile, with the traffic situation still an obstacle, events this week have been pushed back a day.
Well, our plan is to start freshman orientation tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock and 8:30 actually. And we're hoping that 41st Street will be open.
Covering news that matters, I'm Ron Terrell, Fox 23 News.
Father O'Brien also told Fox 23 that several schools have reached out to Bishop Kelley since the storm, including Casha Hall. Casha offered up their gym to use for volleyball practice today, and the Comets took them up on that offer.